There was a man named Larry who went to St. Paul. Instead of filibustering, he was playing footsie in the stall. Oh, Larry, 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 those were gestures you made that day. You damaged your reputation for those kingy games you play. I had a friend named Larry who always seemed so great. But when he made those signals, oh, how fast I ran away. Oh, Larry, 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 the image the media conveyed. Oh, Larry, 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 don't deny it that way. It's a shame for Senator Craig, the press coverage was not so small. If only he knew it was a cop, he wouldn't have done it at all. Oh, Larry, 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 now you're going to have to pay. Oh, Larry, 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 just admit it, you're sad. Oh, Senator Larry, why can't you make up your mind? Did or didn't you do it? Either way, you're getting in the behind. Oh, Larry, 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 please try to show some class. If you keep on lying, you will get it.